Kappa on Automation, our focus is to offer the best solutions to our clients. In the aim of being at the cutting edge of technology, we invest an important amount of resources in research and development. To face the challenges of integrating new silicon carbide technologies, Kappa on Automation is participating in the Road to Rail European project. This project aims to develop key technologies as part of a long-term strategy to revolutionize the rolling stock of the future.
The use of silicon carbide technology in traction application is the next challenge to overcome. In CAF Power and Ikerland Research Center, we have worked together in the study of the evolution of this technology. This new SiC device can considerably improve the performance of traction system in terms of efficiency, reliability, weight and volume. However, this technology presents unique characteristics, requiring special attention in the design and development process of traction converters.
In the context of Road to Rail project, we have developed a laboratory prototype that has allowed us to test the SiC technology. The first results have proved the potential that this technology can offer. This prototype has shown that the SiC converter can be 30% smaller in volume, 20% lighter in weight, and can reduce in 50% the losses in the converter core. This number supports the interest to go on researching in this line. Based on these results, we have already made a preliminary design for SiC converter for metro application.
The work carried out in Road to Rail is a solid starting point to achieve the upcoming SiC technology metro converter, significantly lighter, smaller and more efficient, which will derive into an increase of transport capacity and energy savings for the future metro transport systems.